Hello. As you undoubtedly know, Hackney Diamonds is out, and I was expecting good. I wasn't expecting great, and that's what, for me, that's what I got. And I wasn't expecting to hear the best song that they've done in 40 years, which just, I mean, I wasn't expecting this. It's right up there with Start Me Up. Those are double stops. This is the G and the B string, just and again, and on the D and the G strings, concluding with the double stop fifth, the G note and the D note. So you get the awesome. As for the chorus, it's a B flat, an F, a G minor, and the E flat. I'll call them out. Here comes the chorus. B flat, and then the F, a G minor, and an E flat. Repeats. B flat, the F, the G minor, and then the and here goes the G minor, E flat, which is what the verse rides on. Yeah, at first, I mean, you know, the other notables on there, switching, I just. I was going to say that Depending on You is another standout for me. I love Keith. I love the whole thing. It's the Rolling Stones, the world's greatest rock and roll band. Still bringing it. Thanks for watching, and have a good one.